He first made a name for himself in the spy drama The Man from U.N.C.L.E., but in recent years David McCallum had found a new fan base, playing quirky doctor Ducky Mallard on NCIS. The Scottish actor died today in New York, surrounded by family at the age of 90.
The year was 1964.
I go and I do whatever I am told to by our chief.
David McCallum was cast as mysterious Russian agent Ilya Kuryakin, who was initially meant to be a peripheral character.
Well, that proves we're on the right track, at least.
Quickly became a sex symbol. The Man from U.N.C.L.E. put him on the map. Born in Glasgow, his father, David Sr., was the leader of the Scottish Orchestra. David Jr. tried his hand at music too. His instrumental record, The Edge, go on to be sampled by Dr. Dre and Snoop Dogg. But McCallum kept being drawn back into acting, starring alongside Joanna Lumley in Sapphire and Steel and appearing in films The Great Escape and as Judas in The Greatest Story Ever Told. He found his career's second act as Dr. Donald Ducky Mallard, where he spent 20 seasons as the quirky pathologist, even learning to perform autopsies and becoming a real-life expert in forensics.
Erythema usually suggests that the blood is saturated with carboxyhemoglobin.
His home network, CBS, broke the news of his death. His legacy will forever live on through his family and the countless hours on film and television. From his son Peter, he was the kindest, coolest, most patient and loving father. He always put family before self. In the United States, Alison Petrowski, Nine News.